We have a unique situation where the California Department of Fish and Wildlife received a request from the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and the Coleman National Fish Hatchery to transfer fall run Chinook salmon eggs from CDFW operated facilities to the Coleman National Fish Hatchery to help support the production of fall run Chinook in Upper Sacramento. In total, we are going to transfer approximately 5 million fall run Chinook salmon eggs from CDFW operated facilities. That's going to be made up of approximately 3 million freshly fertilized eggs from the Mokelumne River Fish Hatchery and 2 million excess eyed eggs from the Nimbus Fish Hatchery. CDFW is transferring these eggs to Coleman National Fish Hatchery to help support their production of fall run Chinook salmon, given low returns to the Upper Sacramento River this year. The Upper Sacramento River historically has been a major contributor to overall numbers of fish returning to the Sacramento Valley, and this year numbers seem to be lower than historical averages. So far at the Feather, the American, and the Mokelumne Rivers, we are seeing sufficient numbers of fish coming into our fish hatcheries to support egg productions and production at those facilities. However, we are still waiting for adult surveys in the rivers, spawning surveys, to get an idea of the total number of fish that are coming back to our areas. So the Mokelumne River is having a very good run of adult Chinook returning to that river this year, both to the natural area and spawning in the natural area, as well as coming to the hatchery to support the egg collections there. With over 24,000 fish in that river to date, it's looking like almost a historic high for that river. However, elsewhere in the valley, we are still collecting data to see what the total number of fish coming back to the Central Valley is going to look like. So the Nimbus Fish Hatchery started collecting eggs from fall run Chinook salmon in early November. So far, we are seeing a good number of fish returning to the hatchery and supporting egg collections and production at that facility. The river conditions that the adults are experiencing when they're coming back this year are definitely improved from what we have seen over the last several years with the drought conditions. We have higher flows than we did this time last year, cooler water temperatures, hopefully supporting increased production from our natural areas. At our fall run Chinook production facilities, we try to limit the number of fish that we bring into the hatchery to only those that are going to be needed to support hatchery egg collections and hatchery production. We do this to help support sufficient numbers of fish remaining in the rivers and spawning in the natural area to hopefully maintain some level of natural production in all of our rivers.